In a world dominated by MOBAs, battle royales, first-person shooters, and the like, Forza Horizon 5 provides a refreshing change as the game just wants you to have fun, to live in the moment, and enjoy the breathtaking world that you will be driving across. Ladies and gents, welcome to Plug and Play. Sit back and relax as we take you on a ride to the perfect world of Forza Horizon 5. Your story starts as you are literally dropped off from a fast-moving cargo plane, making a stylish entry to the Horizon Mexico Festival. This opening sequence really sets the tone of how beautifully directed the game is. From there, you are taken on a racing adventure, participating in various races to unlock cars that you can customize. Along the way, you discover the beauty, tradition, culture, and history of Mexico and its people through narrative trivias as you visit its many iconic landmarks. For a racing game, Forza Horizon 5 somehow seamlessly weaves its racing aspect with rich, immersive storytelling, even sharing heartwarming tales regarding the importance of family in one of its story arcs. As you play the game, you will soon realize that you're not really just racing anymore, but quickly getting involved in the stories and tidbits the game has to offer. One such story arc is dedicated to Lucha Libre, Mexico's own style of wrestling. In another scenario, you decide to tag along with recovering a family's old Volkswagen Beetle and learn about what it means to them. You can't help but be captivated in their history, values, and culture as you follow them into prominence. It's rare to be moved by a story within a racing game, but this particular storyline really pulled at our heartstrings. Forza Horizon 5 branches out into three major game types: single player, PvP, and co-op. The single player mode comprises the bulk of the game, unfolding more story arcs of different characters as you complete more activities. The game showcases a variety of racing experiences. These range from the classic street race showdowns to actually competing using massive cargo trucks. We also have these epic stunt races featuring monster trucks, as well as going through a tropical course against jet skis in a very cinematic way. If you think you've seen it all, wait until you see a motorcycle rider leaping off a ramp and deploy a wingsuit to glide towards the finish line. Now that's how you spice up a racing festival. If you're feeling competitive, you definitely can race against other players in PvP mode. You can challenge them head-on in free roam or within some in-game events. In case you are wondering, Forza Horizon 5 has its own version of a battle royale where you start with a stock Beetle and upgrade it along the way via head-on challenges against players or acquiring car drops to prepare for the final showdown at the end. Another PvP mode involves crew battles where you get to race together as one squad and also get to win as a team. There's also co-op mode in Forza Horizon 5. It's an innovative way to encourage community building, a difficult feat to accomplish, especially in a racing game. This mode introduces community events, enticing players to participate together. One such event is called the Horizon Arcade, where players must work hand in hand to complete objectives within a specified time limit. Players making it through the Horizon Arcade are awarded event points, which can be used to purchase exclusive in-game rewards. Another positive aspect of the game is the option to send gifts to other players. When visiting a barn, players can leave a car as a present to the next lucky player who will stumble upon it as a reward. We feel the integration of a co-op mode is definitely a step in the right direction for the genre and a truly refreshing change. Forza Horizon 5 is a breathtakingly beautiful game. It takes full advantage of the latest graphics technology to deliver an environment that is crisp, realistic, and just absolutely gorgeous. The game's dynamic weather adds to the driving experience, allowing you to ride towards the eye of the storm in a tropical jungle or drive through eerie city streets amidst a strong typhoon. Since the game is set in Mexico, where it's known for its deserts, expect to be driving full speed into blinding sandstorms to bump up your extreme adventure. Forza Horizon 5 also encourages you to explore, so moving across different biomes to acquire collectibles or simply taking photos of memorable relics hidden behind waterfalls, these all become more immersive thanks to the diverse environments. But that's not all. There are player-made maps just like this Jurassic theme park taking you on a dark, rainy tour of the zoo in the middle of the jungle. It's amazing how the game encourages content creators to contribute their works for the community to grow and enjoy. Everything you accomplish in Forza Horizon 5 contributes towards your character's progression. With a bit of luck, using the wheel spin can reward you with new cars, outfits, and cash. If you've accumulated enough money, you can purchase new homes which act as personal outposts, and it's also a place for you to customize your cars or personalize your character to fit perfectly towards your style and preference. Apart from the stunning visuals, Forza Horizon 5 just took an otherwise stagnant and predictable genre and propelled it into literally a new horizon, introducing and perfectly implementing refreshing and innovative aspects into the game. In short, Forza Horizon 5 just set the bar for other racing games to follow. The game has it all, from the creative delivery of the storyline to striking the fine balance between action and emotional appeal, even proudly showcasing the beauty of Mexico with its rich culture, history, and tradition. It managed to infuse all these into a racing game. Just think about that for a second. Everything considered, we'd rate this masterpiece a perfect 10 out of 10. As always, we'd love to hear your feedback and suggestions on games you'd like us to review, so please leave them down in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, till next time folks, happy gaming, and play it forward!